Καλησπέρα.
Περιμένετε.
Τώρα μιλάμε σωστά. Δεν μιλάμε σωστά. Σε λεπτό ρε παιδιά. Εντάξει, πάμε. Καλησπέρα ξανά. Τι κάνετε? Ελπίζω να είστε καλά. Λοιπόν, σήμερα θα κάνουμε απογευματάκι live, γιατί έχουμε και μερικές υποχρεώσεις το βραδάκι. Υποχρεώσεις, ευχάριστες υποχρεώσεις εννοείται. Σε κάτι γενέθλια θα πάω εννοείται. Πάμε να παίξουμε Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Από ό,τι έχω δει είναι με δύο χαρακτήρες, δηλαδή ενώ παίζεις το story μπορείς να αλλάξεις σε έναν άντρα και σε μια γυναίκα. Ακούγεται και από πίσω η φοβερή μουσικάρα, εννοείται. Και το βιολάκι. Πολωνομπέ! Πάμε. Και είχα παίξει λίγο, είναι smooth, κυλάει πολύ ωραία. Πολύ ωραία, πάμε.
Is your playground, Abstergo.
Hello, Initiate. Recently,
Hello.
Abstergo Historical Research began several new projects in London.
Okay.
We both know that when Abstergo makes big moves, the Templars are up to something.
Okay.
We think they're hot on the trail of a new piece of Eden. I've got people in London looking for it.
Hey, Bishop! Jacob and Evie Fry are twins. How awesome is that?
Speak of the devil. Fire up your cameras, Beck.
I've got picture. ETA on the payload.
Sending it now.
A lot to sift through. I'm gonna get the initiates on it ASAP.
You look weird with a weapon. Let's plant a little bug and see what we can see. Got something. Isabel Ardant has a meeting here in a few hours. Doesn't say with who.
Doesn't say with whom, Rebecca. I suppose it's down to Muggins here to find out.
Hold on. The mission was to find data to locate a piece of Eden in London.
We did.
And now, I am eager to try this new kit.
I don't like it when those two go off book like this. Well, all we can do is take a deep breath and move forward. You'll be searching for the piece of Eden through the lives of Jacob and Evie Fry, twin assassins who operated in Victorian London. Your first set of genetic memories are downloaded. Good luck.
Brother George, it is as I feared. London has fallen. Thrice I have written to you begging your aid. Thrice you've responded with silence. And yet I write again. So desperate my need, so few my options. I need you. London needs you. You would say it is too great of a task, or that it is not yet time to strike. Patience, you would counsel. But whilst you wait, the Templars consolidate their power. They have chosen a Grand Master so ruthless, so thorough, one might think Reginald Birch himself had returned. His name is Crawford Starrick, and he intends to rule the world. There is no aspect of society he does not control, no industry that escapes his grim touch. By day, it is corrupt merchants and venal politicians who hold court. Come night, a vicious street gang known as the Blighters strikes terror in the hearts of all. There is no business untainted by his poison, no person unexploited, be it by duplicity or force. Our enemy has designs on the highest office of them all. And so, as you look inward, and dare I say it, afraid, Crawford Starrick's ambition is fixed on the beyond, to kingdoms and continents as yet unconquered, though not for long, for he knows. As I have warned you time and time again, whosoever controls London controls the world.
The iron ship's from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris and our target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war. Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
All right, my mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins. See them nightly at Covent Garden.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need right here. I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We have a train to catch.
Jacob! Evie! May the Creed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man, more afraid than ever. Years have not been kind.
Evie Fry, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Have fun.
Don't die.
Send me some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up.
Δεν φταίει το Streamlab. Μάλιστα. Ωραία. Πάμε πάλι. Το τώρα περιμένετε γιατί έχει παιχτεί η βλακεία. Από ό,τι βλέπω. Τη βλακεία. Αν το βάλω το... Α, κοίτα, πώς πάει. Δεν φταίει αυτό. Δεν φταίει αυτό. Ωραία, παιδιά, κάτι έχει παιχθεί λάθος εδώ πέρα. Στάνταρ. Ναι, καλά, σηκώνει το ολόκληρο αυτό. Ναι. Τι έγινε, παιδιά, κάθε φορά που πλύνω τα αλλάζω. Να δούμε τώρα. Πάρ' το όλο. Α, θα αρχίσω να βρίζω, φίλε. Αυτό δεν είναι. Τώρα. Αυτό είσαι και... Όχι ρε φίλε, είναι βλακία αυτό που κάνει. Είναι τεράστια βλακία. Ναι ρε φίλε, γιατί δεν περίμενε. Είναι τεράστια βλακία. Αυτό εδώ είναι. Μαλάκα, δεν γίνεται. Τι φάση. Γιατί. Δεν νομίζω ότι παίζει ρόλο αυτό. Σιγά μην παίζει ρόλο. Κάτι άλλο παίζει ρόλο και δεν έχω καταλάβει τι είναι. Τι που να σε περιδιεί άλλος. Δεν γίνεται. Ωραία. Περιμένετε. Πάστε. Δώστε μου λίγο. Δώστε μου λίγο γιατί έχουμε απλώς μόνο προβλήματα. Τι φάση τώρα. Να μου σπάσει τα νεύρα. Περίμενε. Δεν είναι ανάγκη να το βλέπετε. Για κανένα λόγο. Δεν χρειάζεται. Μαλάκα με έχει κάψει τώρα. Γιατί το κάνει αυτό. Καλά είδα εγώ χθες, αλλά δεν του δώσει σημασία ο βλάκας. Εδώ. Νάτο. Ναι. Το παιχνίδι γιατί το έχεις στο μικρό. Θα με τρελάνει αυτό. Είναι για μένα, δεν είναι. Αυτό είναι για όλο. Α, α. Για πάμε. Καλά, εδώ είναι η κοπήλα, δεν έχει θέμα. Για λίγο παρέξελο αυτό που κάνει, αλλά... Πολύ παρέξελο. Πολύ παρέξελο. Δείξε το σόλο. Ε, πού να σε παρέχει άλλος. Α, το δείχνει δύο φορές. Περίμενε. Γιατί το δείχνουν δύο φορές, περίμενε. Duplicate, αυτό θέλουμε. Ωραία, κάνε αυτό. Πάμε εδώ. Όχι. Το φτιάξαμε. Όχι. Δεν το φτιάξαμε. Το έκανε ανάποδο τώρα. Έλα μπορεί να βάλω το. Τις αυτό εσύ. Μπράβο, έλα. Πάμε. Όπα. Πώς είναι έτσι. Για φαίνεται κάπως στην ιδέα μου. Όχι, γιατί φαίνεται κάπως αυτό. Φτιάχτηκε. Ρε, δουλευόμαστε μεταξύ μας. Τι φάση, τι έπαθε ρε φίλε, θα το πυρβοληθώ. Ότο. Ε, αλλά, να αντέξει. Όχι. Αυτό φαίνεται. Ωραία, πάμε να παίξουμε να δούμε πώς θα φαίνεται, γιατί είναι τόσο παράγωγη.
No one goes in or out, unless there's a problem.
I halt the machines. That door opens, and I have my route to Ferris. Always work on the fly.
κουνήσει την προσφορά των άλλων.
Sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
Ran along home.
You got
to teach you how to beg for mercy.
Time to head for higher ground.
Stop it! There he is! There he is! Ready to fire!
Finish him off, and we'll go for a drink!
Let's see how furious
Thank you.
Φοβερό. Το βλέπετε εκείνο που παλάει. Λοιπόν, το τράδερμα το νιώθω στο χειριστήριο.
Mr. Ferris, sir, the lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine, but dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Δώστε μου μισό λεπτάκι, κάνω κάτι. Εκεί, κάνω κάτι. Πάμε. Φτιάχνω και το σκρίν. Τώρα δεν ξέρω. Εδώ είναι.
We got a visitor! I'll slice you up! I need your blood!
Αυτό που δείχνει ο μισολιπόθυμος και ακόμα φωνάζει, ξυπνάει. Δεν χρειάζεται. Μια χαρά είστε. Στασιάκι, πλάκες τώρα.
Is he on? I can see him.
Did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
Τι έπαθες, μωρέ.
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop. Next time I'll walk.
Έλα. Καλά, δεν κάνω raid, με μωριάσα. Άσε με τώρα. Λες και θα πάρει ο Ubisoft τα τέτοια μου. Τις τα light μου. Ρε με δουλεύετε. Croydon, okay. Πού είναι το Croydon?
Yard. Guard quarters. Brewster's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, did a couple of locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter. Sir David.
Hello, boys. Smells like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Me down the tracks.
You stay here. Keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
I'm gonna come apart.
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
With the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You have been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green's spies.
Get that man to interrogation! Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Και τα πούμε να βάλουμε. Δεν έχω το πιστόλι ακόμα.
Nearly there.
Πάνω πρέπει να πάω. Ύστερα.
Get her out of here!
Thank you.
thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when... What do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Οπα, ρε, εξαφανίστηκε. Πού το πούστε, πηγαίνουμε, ρε. Ρε, τους εξαφανίστηκε. Λογέτη, και λέει. Πώς να βγάλεις πάλι. Καλά, είχες καλά ούτε που μην είδε έτσι.
Your guts for garters. Let's have a butcher's downstairs then. I want to see that artifact. Not if you value your life.
Got it.
Πάντα να λουτάρετε γιατί τα λεφτά τα χρειάζεστε όπως και τίποτα να ξέρετε.
Whip out your inner dog! Stop!
κοίτα το κρέμεται και μου πει να το σκουμπίσω. Εδώ είναι από το σκούτσα 2. Όχι ρε πίτε, δεν το πήρε. Όχι ρε πίτε. Εγώ το κάνω. What do you mean, what the hell? I've just saved you, my man.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Θα τρελαθούμε! Ακόμα δεν αν έχετε παρατηρήσει, δεν έχει πει ότι είναι παιχνίδι της Ubisoft, έτσι. Ακόμα είναι η αρχή. Η εισαγωγή στους δύο χαρακτήρες.
Back on track.
Α, τέλεια. Είδες? Κάθε 1000 XP είναι ένα τέτοιο. Okay. Μπορούμε να φτάσουμε μέχρι 10 λέει. Αυτά είναι. Τέλεια. Είναι το μόνο που σου δίνει, ρε φίλε. Εντάξει, για αρκεί καλό είναι, μετά θέλουμε κι άλλα όμως, ε. Τι είναι αυτό. Αυτό. Όχι. Γι' αυτό καλό είναι, αλλά καλό είναι γι' αυτό. Τι είναι αυτό. Α. Τώρα. Ποιο από τα δύο. Και αυτό είναι πολύ καλό. Ναι. Κοίτα, θα πάμε το lock. Πάμε το lock. Θα γίνει χωρισμό αυτό. Ναι, θα πάμε το lock. Αυτό το κάνει τους άλλους, καταλαβαίνεις.
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
I'm
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Starik. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
Πήραμε και extra XP. Nice. Ωραία, άρα έχουμε σίγουρα δύο.
Was that explosion?
What explosion?
EV.
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan,
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob.
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
But the Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
the syndicate.
I know. You've only had a taste of our latest acquisition from Abstergo. But I want to check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake.
Call Dr. Grammatica.
Come on. Isabel, what a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here shortly to search for the artifact. Once it's located, I'll let you know.
Super. Always a pleasure.
Prick.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I'm afraid I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Thank you for making my job easy.
Oh, shit.
It does look grim.
Master Berg, Agent Acosta, deal with them, please.
Move it! Hunt them down!
All they had to do was wait for you to search the data. Their little stunt has put the whole operation at risk. You need to synchronize Jacob and Evie's memories. Find something that puts us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
And this is Jacob. Nice. Τι γιατί το δείχνει έτσι εκεί πέρα, δεν ξέρω.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Is Mr. Green again?
Assassin watching over London? Did you not listen the first three times?
Listen to what? Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Stop!
You little mobsman. Keep it.
Well, well. What do we have here?
Yes.
You're on our property.
This is a last bow.
Excellent. What else does London have to offer?
Now is not the time for tourism, Jacob. Now's the time to find Henry Green. I've always been the quicker climber, haven't I?
Not since we were two.
Not on my watch!
Disgraceful.
Είχαμε να τους λιτάρω κιόλας, ε! This is unfair.
Where is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
Two assassins, equal in height, one female, one male, 2 decades old, and those devilish smiles. You must be the Fry twins.
And you are?
Henry Green, at your service. I was sorry to learn about your father's passing.
Thank you.
What can you tell us about Crawford Starrick?
I suppose the Council desires news.
London must be freed to provide a better future for all of its citizens.
Well, thank goodness the Council saw reason and sent you to aid us.
Yes. Thank goodness.
Unfortunately, I am the bearer of bad news. Today, Starrick sits at the helm of the most sophisticated Templar infrastructure known in the Western world. Every class, every borough, the gangs, the industries. His reach extends all across London.
I've always thought of myself as a gang leader. Firm, but fair. Huh. Well, I have uniforms. And I'll unite a mix of disenfranchised outsiders under one name. That's it, Evie. We can rally them to our side.
Oh, like the way that you rallied those card players at the Oakwood Tavern into the river.
Oh, that was different. They beat me at whist. I can see it now. We'll call ourselves the Rooks.
You're never good at chess either.
Have you got a better plan?
Find the Peace of Eden.
Oh.
Well, let me show you the lay of the land. Shall we? This is the highest point in Whitechapel. Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets, and Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people who built it in the first place.
We will free London from Starrick. You have my word.
And my looks.
Miss Fry, your passion is inspiring. Come. Let us return to my shop, and I can bring you up to date on the rest.
Η μούρη του μου μοιάζει για ενδός.
Kalok's looking for me.
Who's Kalok?
One of Starrick's gang leaders.
Why does he want you?
He's after some of my more arcane research into one of the precursor artifacts.
The Peace of Eden.
If you could just tell me.
So tell me about these Blighters.
In search of an army, Starrick gathered up the nastiest of the underworld. Some of the city's gangs tried to prevent it and were slaughtered for their efforts. Now, only Whitechapel's clinkers remain opposed, but they're no match for the Blighters.
Well, let's shine these clinkers up then, shall we? They're just the sort we're looking for.
You can't be serious.
Evie, they're ready to fight and oppose the Blighters. This is my chance to step in. Look out, London. Here come the Rooks.
Confound this city. No one looks without going.
Yes, I've noticed that.
Bloody Drood! I'll never finish it at this rate. Only Providence knows where those words are headed now. Well, I must get to work replacing them. Should you ever be in the mood for a tale or two, you can always find me where the ale is warm and tempers are hot. Ta-ta!
What an odd man.
That Mr. Fry was Charles Dickens. Knows everyone and everything in the city. If I were you, I would keep that connection in your back pocket. Kalok's gang is nearby. They must not follow me back to my shop.
We'll take care of it.
Here. You might be able to use this.
Oh, God, I hope so.
My carriage is nearby. Make use of it to throw them off my trail. I will meet you at the curio shop.
What?
That's a girl. We need to lead them away from Greed. Here comes trouble.
Their carriages are easily damaged. They will rue the day.
Will see me become master when we finish this.
George would do nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Creed will perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one source of information turns up dead?
Starrick can't be that hard to find. I say we turn the carriage round and go find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
Στρίβεις κι εσύ, δηλαδή έλεο. Sorry φίλε, περίμενα.
Give them the slip.
You gave them more than that.
Who are all these people?
Over the years, I have established a number of connections across the city.
Splendid. We'll need focused aid.
Focused aid? We take over Starrick's gangs, we cripple his control.
You're not aiming high enough. Starrick has influence in every branch of society. We need to match him.
I see what you're saying, Evie. We need the Rooks.
You are not starting a gang called the Rooks.
I believe I may have an idea of my own. We will need the police to turn a blind eye to activities. My ally in the force, Sergeant Aberline. I've heard he's a master of disguise. Next up, urchins.
Urchins?
Urchins. Children make for excellent spies.
Clara O'Day.
Smart as a whip, that one.
Finally, you would be wise to remember that Starrick never acts alone. There are gang leaders in every borough. You'll meet them soon enough, no doubt.
Rexford Gaylock, known for his ability to vanish before your very eyes.
Should we make him vanish for real?
I suppose.
One moment. A Templar target you might want to look into. Be cautious. It's rough out there.
No, don't worry about me, Greenie. I can handle a few thugs.
Thank you. Okay. Όπως καταλαβαίνετε, αρχίζουν όλα. Σε εδώ δεν έχει κανένα. Α. Το πότε. Να πάρουμε αυτά. Έχουμε 4. Τέλεια. Δεν το έκανα πριν. Όχι. Περίμενε. Εγώ είχα επιλέξει το lockpick. Μου το έκανε μόνο του. Όντως τώρα. Εννοείται lockpick. Άιντε. Να κάνεις. Βοήθησε πολύ αυτό. Α, πήγαμε 2 level, ωραία. Πολύ αυτό. Δεν με νοιάζει αυτό. Αυτό. Από εδώ και πέρα θέλουμε 2, έτσι. Πάρα αυτό. Ας παραπάνω και όλα.
What's the plan then, O mighty planner?
Odos, έλα ρε. Weapons. Αυτή θα βάλω, φίλε. Ναι, δεν βοηθάει σε πολλά. Ειδικά στον αέφρο, φίλε. Ναι, το έτσι. Όχι, όχι, το έτσι.
The one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
Α, τώρα σ' αφήνει. Όχι! θέλω να λάβω και να παίρνω λίγο το κοπέ. Όχι ρε φίλε.
Trouble now.
Άκι πάνε είμαστε. Κοίτα. Δίπλα σε αυτόν είμαστε και δεν πάμε. Α, να πάρουμε τα χαρτιά, περίμενε. Πού τα χαρτιά, από εδώ είναι.
Thank you.
Α, το λιτάρι τους μ' άρεσε, ωραία. Κάτσε ρε, αλογάκι μου, που τους σκοτώσεις.
Walk on, girl.
Στρουμικός, ε. Κοίτα να δεις, μαλάκα. Βλέπει ο άλλος ή έφυγε, ε. Ρε Τζέικοπ.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Yeah. Ναι, αυτά χρησιμεύουν σε διάφορα.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Get up, please!
Oh no.
Stay Linda! My fucking
I'm in trouble now.
All right there, Mr. Fry.
Someone stop that thief!
Standing by, Mr. Fry. Just give me a nod.
Wonder what he's up to.
Criminal element, that is.
We need a few.
Please, come. I surrender. Just let me live.
Το ελευθερώσαμε.
You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Opa. Παλέψουμε.
Bloody cat again. Better go and check.
Huh? If you
place
that cat's body, the rats
better
will.
Better go and see,
what, Oscar. What's sort of thing? Is something wrong with me? All I want is to be all quiet, mate. Confrontation's not my strong suit.
You! You're with me.
Let them know what we can.
All right then.
I'll take you home and feed you to me dogs. Won't bite back now, will
you?
Back again, Jacob.
I'm bleeding now. Yellow μου λίγο. Μάλλον όχι. Εδώ σταματάμε για την ώρα. Παίζει να συνεχίσουμε πιο μετά σήμερα ή αύριο σίγουρα. Έρχεται σύντομα η συνέχεια του. Θα συνεχίσουμε και το Τσερνομπιλ σε κάποια βάση σίγουρα. Απλώς είπα να κάνω μια αποτοξίνωση να καθαρίσει το μυαλό για να μπορούμε να το παίξουμε πιο χαλαρά και να το βγάζει το μογγελό. Καλή να περνάτε. Γεια σας. Και μην ξεχνάτε, share, like, subscribe για να γίνουμε μεγαλύτερη κοινότητα, έτσι. Αβέντε έτσι.